It's the way that some of y'all get on the internet and start preaching hate, but you don't be living it. You don't be living a real hater life like I live. I have hate in my heart, deep in my system.
My favorite game. Let's cut it open and see what's inside. It could be chocolate. It could be meat. It could be apples. It could be a Ford F-150. Let's take a look. Oh, it's rice.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Can you still hear it?
No, nope, just you.
Good. Now hang on.
With my Scottish book haul.
Want to see it?
So the first book we have is House of Hollows. It takes place in Scotland. It's about witches. Someone goes missing. Next is, okay, Sue Me. It's a history of Scotland book. So many names. So I needed something to help me. Next one, Ace of Spades. It's gotta be one of my fave books this year. Described as Gossip Girl meets Get Out. I just sometimes stop breathing altogether because it's so good. And the last book, Serpent and Dove. Someone DM'd me and said, hey, read it. It's Jamie, but a witch hunter, Jamie from Outlander. And I said, say less. Okay. I've fallen in love with every single waiter here in Scotland. And no one's fallen in love back. So, back to the books I go.
Fun fact, this is the only annotation I have in this whole book.
I'm not gonna kill your car. I'll call your fucking mom. You should have paid my rent. Go get a fucking job.
Oops, my heart went.
I'm in danger.
Cell phones on silent and shut your fucking mouth. The show is about to begin.
I was running through the six with my walls.
Yeah. I was running through the six with my walls. You know how that shit go.
Motherfucking God, no he
vampire could have clipped me in stats.
Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chill my bones?
A reader judges Barnes and Noble's enemies till lovers' table. Part 3. I just really love fantasy politics. So addictive, I couldn't put this series down. The Little Mermaid, but make it bloodthirsty. You know I had to mention this. There's a knife to the throat scene. A demon prince whose love language is gifting pretty dresses. I love him so much. Magical libraries and amazing characters.
I was running through the six with my woes.
Yeah. I was running through the six with my woes.
He's singing, she's a lady, and I'm just a line without a hope. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you.
Thank you.